Tell us of the accommodations and steerage, Mr. Dawson. I hear they're quite good on this ship.
The best I've seen, ma'am. Hardly any rats.
Mr. Dawson is joining us from the third class. He was of some assistance to my fiancé last night.
It turns out that Mr. Dawson is quite a fine artist. He was kind enough to show me some of his work today.
Rose and I differ somewhat in our definition of fine art. Not to impugn your work, sir.
He may be mine on paper. In the eyes of God, she belongs to Thomas Andrews.
But he's all for me.
Just start from the outside and work your way in.
He knows every rivet in her, don't you, Thomas?
Indeed.
Your ship is a wonder, Mr. Andrews, truly.
Thank you, Rose.
How do you take a caviar, sir?
No caviar for me, thanks. Never did like it much.
And where exactly do you live, Mr. Dawson?
Well, right now my address is the RMS Titanic. After that, I'm on God's good humor.
And how is it you have means to travel?
I work my way from place to place. You know, tramp steamers and such. But I won my ticket on Titanic here at a lucky hand at poker. A very lucky hand.
All life is a game of luck.
A real man makes his own luck, Archie. Right, Dawson?
And you find that sort of rootless existence appealing, do you?
Well, yes, ma'am, I do. I mean, got everything I need right here with me. Got air in my lungs and a few blank sheets of paper. I mean, I love waking up in the morning not knowing what's gonna happen or who I'm gonna meet, where I'm gonna wind up. Just the other night, I was sleeping under a bridge, and now here I am on the grandest ship in the world having champagne with you fine people. I'll take some of that. I figure life's a gift, and I don't intend on wasting it. You never know what hand you're gonna get dealt next. You learn to take life as it comes at you. Oh, here you go, Cal. To make each day count.
Well said, Jack.
Yeah, yeah.
To making it count.
To making it count.
Brother.
Idea. I'd hidden the money in the stove. So he comes home drunk as a pig celebrating and he lights a fire.
Next to DB Brandy is in the smoking room.
Well, join me in a brandy, gentlemen.
What a good idea.
Yes.
Now they retreat into a cloud of smoke and congratulate each other on being masters of the universe.
Ladies, thank you for the pleasure of your company.
Rose, I'll escort you back to the cabin.
No, I'll stay here.
Here you go, Molly.
Joining us, Dawson? Well, you don't want to stay out here with the women, do you?
No, thanks. I've got to be heading back.
Ah.
Probably best. It'll be all business and politics, that sort of thing. Wouldn't interest you. Now, but Dawson, good of you to come.
Jack, must you go?
Time for me to go row with the other slaves.
No, no.